Go slow.
Run away. Oi! I was running away. Shoot him out of the back, would you, mate? Oh. Dead. Oh, go away. See, that is how it's done. Just not on, is it? Oh, I got medicine. Good. Right. Now we can disable that. Mission accomplished. Interact with a chest. You're not as good as Ezio. Maybe. Yeah, I can never tell which way. Stop headbutting the wall, Gisborne.
Entering a restricted area, I know.
Isn't that what I'm supposed to be doing in the game? Let's see who you are. It's not telling me who it is. It's alright, I'm just checking because it says... Oh, I've got three people in. Hello. Oh, I don't want to climb over that bloody building again. Just open the door for me, it'd be so much easier. Come on, lad. We can do this, Gisborne. And yes, I know new people that are in the building, in the live chat. I know his name's not Gisborne, but that's what I'm calling him. You almost burnt your bits, lad. Oh, four people. Hello. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Entering the restricted zone. Eee, what did you do there? Oh. Well, that was quicker than what I normally do it. In! In! Oh, sod it, kill him. Take that, you bastard. And you, and you, and you. Attack. Wow, was that it?
Hey.
Take that, you bugger.
No, you're mine, you bastard.
No, you're mine, you bastard. Oh, right through the face. You shit yourself, mate. know my medicine's full, but I don't know how to fix it. Right, let's do some climbing. The peasants are revolting, sir. Jump it. Jump it. Why would they have a bale of... How did they even get that up there? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing.
Perhaps the sunbeam.
That doesn't help me. Now there's a chair. Up.
This medallion must play into it somehow.
Okay, what's that over there? Now I can't see you, dude. Interact. Oh, Gisborne! If this is timed, you haven't got time to feck about. Go back and investigate that. Interact. Dude! Get down. Get down. Get down. Boom! it down. Up. I'm quite surprised if there's anybody actually really still watching right now.
If you can pluck your head from your own arse, come find us.
Thanks. I was halfway. Come on. Gisbin, you can do it. Did it without any help from my husband. So proud of me. Alright, well, if you're watching on YouTube, that is exactly where we'll leave it for now. Oh, so much editing.